Hi everybody, well today's kind of a sad day for me. Today would have been my 47th wedding anniversary to my first husband, Wayne. Here we are at my wedding, me and Wayne. And I get a little emotional today, but it's to be expected. Coming down the aisle with my father. Beautiful, beautiful wedding. Yes, we would have been married 47 years, but Wayne sadly passed away in 1993. And the song you're hearing is actually our wedding song from Love is a Many Splendid Thing. Now, we got married in the Shatterbrook, beautiful, fancy, smancy place. Now, what did Wayne like for food? I'll tell you. I was a horse farm, he was a farmer, and I was actually a farmer's wife, horse farm manager. Every morning at 5, I got up, made Wayne's breakfast, bacon and eggs, and sausage. He loved it. His favorite meals were like steak. He was a steak man. He loved rib steak, sirloin steak, goused with onions. That's what Wayne liked. He was one of those horse farm. He was a horse farm manager, and he had a good craving appetite. And even up today, I truly miss Wayne. He was my first husband. We would have been married 47 years. So here we have from Deborah Wade's Home Country Kitchen. So yesterday is definitely our 47th wedding anniversary. From Deborah Wade's Home Country Kitchen, have a great day. Wayne, I love you and miss you.